हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू सलीका मैन। टुडेज लेसन इज़ अबाउट फ़िश कट अबाया। इन दिस सीरीज़ ऑफ हाउ टू मेक अबाया कोर्स, दिस इज़ आवर फोर्थ क्लास। इफ़ यू आर न्यू हेयर फर्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज़ प्रेस द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन। एंड इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द लाइक बटन। इट विल रियली हेल्प मी टू मेक मोर वीडियोज़। सो let's start today's lesson. So far we learned different styles, three classes you can check. Now it's about the I also teach you this waterfall, you can check in my playlist. And now today lesson is about fish cut abaya. So I will also tell you that how much fabric you need and how you can cut your fish cut abaya and how to stitch this. So see, this is something, if you notice, the shape is a little fish thing. Usually we have fish skirt and all these things that has a different cutting, but this fish cut abaya is a totally different cutting, but it is very easy. It seems like it's tricky, but I will show you step by step. See, and that's how it's something like a fish look. From down is a little narrow, and then again. So let me tell you first that how much fabric you need and what measurement you required for this abaya design. So we don't need the basic pattern. This cutting is totally different, and selection of fabric is also very important. I have regular mixed cotton fabric, but better if you choose the stretchable fabric, because from down it is a little narrow or fitted type of thing. See, this type of fabric is ideal for this fish cut. So this narrow part will fit you better on your body, and you can make here the gatherings if you want. I will show you how you can do that. And you need the double of your length, whatever is your length. For example, is 52 inches, so you can double it. So that is the fabric you want. Here we have like in this dummy we have a 7 inch from the shoulder part, the up part of the shoulder, as you teach you that how you can take body measurement. And now open your arms like this and take your wrist measurement, and let me measure from here also, from wrist to wrist. So basically these two measurement we required only. So this is also 7, and plus 1 inch we will add for the seam allowances. So basically 7 by 7 inches is our it's like a square, I guess. So but we need a double of it. So no, don't cut the two separate part. We need one part, I mean the 14 inches plus obviously the seam allowances. So let's start on the fabric. So I'm going to cut from here to here. So instead of 7, because our length is 7, but I'm taking it 8 because we need for seam allowances. So here I will mark 8, and then I'm going to double it. See, that's how I'm making this abaya in very small size, so you people can see in the video clearly. But let me know in the comments that if this method is okay for you. Otherwise I will make a bigger abaya and I will show you the process again, no problem. Give me your feedback in the comment section that is it okay or not. And please thumbs up, press the thumbs up button. It will really help me to make more videos, because your response is very important. So now I'm marking my 7 inches, that is width also, our wrist to wrist measurement. And also you can add 1 inches for the seam allowances here also, the width wise. So also you can take the whole width of your fabric if you are working with the full full size abaya. So after that we can make the gathers if the width is extra, so no problem about the width. You can get a different look if you have more width. So if you take the actual width like wrist to wrist, then it will give you different look. But if you have a more width fabric, then you can gather the fabric and it will give you a whole different look. So from this one style you can make 2-3 looks. So now I have this double of my length. So now let me show you how you can fold it. So first we need a measurement, that is down of your chest line. So let me show you. You can take the exactly on your the between the waist to chest line, that is a line you can measure from here to here. So whatever is your length, see exactly here we need a line, so you can measure. So whatever is your for example, here I'm taking it to 1.5 and I'm folding it. So this folding is actually going to make our sleeves. So how it will, don't worry, I will show you in the next step. So after that, here we have to attach this part to this part, but before that make a center of your fabric. See here, just fold it in half and mark here the center of your fabric. So after that we will attach the other part with it. So this is the center of my fabric and I fold 1.5 inches, means down of my chest line. Now from here to here you can measure. So if this cut is here 5 inches, so you can measure here, so it's 5 inches. So then also take down 5 inches like this, and after that the same thing you will do the other side 5 inches. And guys, it seems a little tricky, but believe me, it's very easy when you will try. Now this part will attach with this 5 inches, see like this. So before folding the other part, let me stitch this part and I will show you. So that's how step by step you can understand. So I'm just going to attach this part to this part, okay, and after that I will show you the result. So let's go to the sewing machine and stitch till here. Hope you understand till here. See, I just stitch it. I stitch it with the white color so you can see clearly, but otherwise obviously you will stitch with the same color thread. So let me turn it inside out. See, that's how it will look. And at this point you can press it also. And now let me stitch the other part. And guys, as I just told you, the selection of fabric is very important. Now again, from the other side mark here till the folding, and then again mark the 5 inches down, whatever is your 5 inches here, so means your center point from your wrist to your body center point. This is basically that point. So here 5 inches, and now I'm going to attach this part to this part. Guys, please press the thumbs up button. It will really help me to make more videos. I will show you more different styles of abaya, and you can also ask me in comment section that which style you want. See, now I stitched the other part, so let me show you how it will look now. And if any question, you can ask me in the comment section. And if you miss all my previous classes of this abaya making series, you can check in the playlist. I make a special playlist for this. So see, that's how it will look. And see that 5 inches that we just add, if you have a wider width, you can gather and then make it 5 inches, so you will get here the gathers on that part. Hope you understand. And here I'm just going to mark my neckline. You can make the neckline whatever you want whatever you prefer according to your style. In upcoming lessons, I will show you different styles, the color and all these things, so don't worry about this. See, now we have this opening. This opening you can stitch it as it is if you are going to make a fitted dress, but obviously with abaya we don't want the fitted one. So here what you can do is you can make here a panel. See, I have this abaya. This is also fish cut abaya, and here in the center you can see they put a see, this is that line that we just joined, and here they put this panel in the center. So that's how they got a wider width here. And because this panel is a little like a triangle sort of shape, like from starting it's narrow and then from ending is wider, so that's how it also remain the look same, the fish cut look same, and then you will get the exact this look. So I just told you that you can make here the gathering, or otherwise you can make here the panel, or you can make it like same as it is, and you can stitch from the middle. So all these three looks are different from the same cutting and sewing style. So see, that's how I'm going to stitch here, and but you can put here the panel if you want the loose style. That also will give you a fish look because it will in a triangle sort of shape. See, now I stitch also here. So basically these three stitches, three lines, seam lines are here in this style of abaya. Hope you understand, guys. Let me show you after turn it inside out. And selection of fabric is very important because here the down part from hip, it is a little fitted type of shape to give it a fish look. So it must be a stretch fabric, only then you can get that shape. Otherwise you can try on different other style. Here you can see there are gathers. So these gathers, basically when you mark here the 5 inches, you can make here the gathers, and this is how you can attach your panel, something like this shape. In the center you can attach the panel, and when it will come here, it will give you the same fish like fish tail like shape here. From down it's wider, and from the legs and all this part it will fit it. So hope you guys can understand. So see, this is the back side. Please give me your feedback, and don't forget to subscribe, and just hit the like button if you like. If you don't like, hit that dislike button, but at least give me your response. Your response is very, very important, guys, for me to make more abayas. So if you miss this basic pattern, you can check in my playlist. And any other style of abaya you want to learn, just let me know. Thank you for watching. Take care and have a good day. Bye bye.